Things aren't always as they seem. Take this used oil filter. It looks empty, but even after draining it, it can still contain up to a quarter cup of used motor oil. If discarded into the garbage, used motor oil can contaminate our soil, groundwater, rivers and streams, and eventually our drinking water. It's also illegal to discard used oil filters into the trash. Take care of our environment today and recycle your used oil and filters for a cleaner tomorrow.